make this man your friend, then know this. When you regard one another as brother, and this man's ambition crumbles,